magic is creeping up this month of chance, and you can bet something is going down.
By now, Champs already knows how to throw a dance.
That's not all that's happening this time.
Hello, students. Nice to meet you. I am the Champs Murderer, Copyright Student Council 2008. After I was fired from my last job, dumped, and forced to move back in with my parents, I was angry. So I moved out into a small one-room apartment with a kitchenette and an open bathroom, which was a mistake because there was mold growing under my bed, but anyway, I digress. I thought then that I want to make people as miserable as I am. So I shall, and for the next few weeks, beware. And on the night of the Terrortronic dance, I suggest keeping one eye over your shoulder. Like this. Toodaloo!
Panthers, you know that there's a Champs murderer out there. A few minutes ago, we received a message from the murderer. See if you can make anything of it.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Don't know who I am, let me give you a clue. Go throw an old rock as far as you can. If it lands in the Hudson, you found the right man. A jet ride, and soon the whole world turns around. Not all answers are quite as hard to be found. Toodaloo!
You have to help now, Panthers. Using the information, we've narrowed down a list of possible suspects. We've uploaded the profiles of the suspects and the clues to the Student Council MySpace.
Using the clues, you must figure out who the Champs murderer is and vote at the T-Tronic dance. Whoever correctly identifies the murderer will be automatically entered in the T-Tronic raffle as reward for their cleverness.
Good luck, Panthers. And be sure to pick up your trash from the lunch areas.